All right, you want to see something funny here? I'm going, going to Tack, brother, going to Tack. So this is what I do. I don't know if you guys do this, but I do this a lot, and I feel funny doing it. But anyways, I go to get ready to go to the Tack, and I'm looking for, I always wear the same pants. They're like these beige pants. They're, it's kind of like one of those things where you always, you know, you wear your shirt and your pants. Anyways, my pants are dirty. Check this out. Yeah, so I come over to the laundry pile. Pull them out. Look at this. Look at how dirty they are. And I'm telling you, man, I put on the dirty pants to go detecting again, and I probably smell and look at those. What a mess.
On, really, who does that?
All right, hey everybody, Pop Can Dan, man, I'm coming back to this field. I know there's a lot of stuff in this field, so I gotta work it. The grass is growing like a, here, let's have a look how high the grass is getting there. It's getting like pretty high. Anyhow, two quick things before I get started. I just wanted to mention, I want to give a shout out. Number one, I usually don't give shout outs or nothing, but Florida Thunder Detecting, Rob at Florida Thunder Detecting. This guy sent me a great message, man, and I thought it was so kind. He said, somebody referred me to your channel to watch your intro. He said, I actually like your videos too. I know a lot of people like the intro. They think it's quite funny. A lot of people out there don't think it's funny. It's kind of a segue to my next piece I was going to say. I had a guy wrote me recently. He said, why do you newbie give yourself a nickname? I don't understand. So I'm like, okay, I'm polite. I'm always polite. And I said, well, I remember when I was a newbie 27 years ago. So I'm not a newbie, for starters. Secondly, I didn't give myself that nickname. That was not me. 2014, George from Diggers, the TV show, gave me the nickname Pop Can Dan. I didn't give myself that name. Somebody gave it to me, and I always understood that people are supposed to give you a nickname. And I think he found out, he knew I didn't have a nickname, so he said, "You're Pop Can Dan." I guess the name just rung, and I was like, "Yeah, that's the one, man. I love it, you know." So just getting back to that, I'm not a newbie, man. I've been at it 27 years. In a few months, it'll be 28 years. And I didn't give myself the nickname. So there we go. Now let's all clear it up. Let's rock and roll. Let's get in this field, man. I want something good. Here we go. Here we go. Ha ha. All right, friends. Yeah, first good signal. This was screaming 2 inches, too, right under the ground. I don't know, man. When I pulled it over, I thought it was a rains guide, but now I'm looking at it, it looks a little different. Let's have a look, man. Check this out. All right, here we go. Check this out. The AT Pro just, this was slamming too. 2 inches in the ground. Look at this. What is this? What is this? This looks like it cross. Oh, looks like it's broken there. Looks like it could be a cross between jewelry and horse tack. It could be horse jewelry. I don't know. I don't know. Or lady tack. I don't know. Bizarre. What do you guys think, man? This is pretty cool. Nice little, I think it's brass. Look at that. Interesting. Let me know. What do they say? Comment below. Alrighty, look at this. Very cool. Big piece of iron again. Tons of iron here, man. Wagon repair shop, like I said. But this to me looks like one of those pins that would maybe fall down and be, you know, attaching a wagon or something. That's my guess anyways. It is freaking hot. I know I say it all the time, but it really is, man. It is. I am just like beads and beads of sweat. Anyhow, I want to give it at least another hour here. I hope I make it. It's funny, I left a bottle of water somewhere around here. I can't find it. I'm going to wind up passing out and the water's like 10 feet from me. Anyways, just came across something. It was a great signal. Haven't found one of these in a little while. So check this out. Yeah, look at that. There it is. You know what I always say about these things, eh? Somebody here back in the day was doing some serious jamming. The only problem is I came very light today. I didn't want to wear my vest, so my harmonica is in my vest, so I can't play the harmonica reed blues song for you. But hey, cool find nonetheless. There you go. Look at that. A little piece of history right on this property. You know they were rocking out here. All right, down the side of the slope here. Silent for the longest time. Then I got the slamming signal. Check this out. It's got a perforated edges, got a little hole in it. First I thought it was junk, but then I was like, no, this had a purpose. I'm not sure what it is though. Hey everybody. Pop can Dan, I am wrapping it up, man. I couldn't even wrap it up in the field. It was so hot. I started, like, I mess around and I say, all right, I'll pass there to pass there. I was coming close and I said, I gotta stop. I gotta just walk straight back to my car. I had some ice water in the car. Man, it was bad. It was bad. It's hot. Anyhow, this is how I should be finishing off the video in a nice cool pool. So, what did I get out there? I got that really cool, I thought it was, I wasn't sure if it was a horse tack or some kind of pendant or ladies, I don't know what it was. It was really cool. What else did I get? I got the harmonica reed, a few other things, notable things. Not bad, not bad. But you know what? It's just, I was going to sneak out again tomorrow, but I'm not going to be doing it. Not in this heat, man. That's crazy. Besides that, man. Popcorn Dan signing off. Fill in your holes. Be good to one another in line. And if you got a pool, man, get in it. It is really hot these days. Peace out.